Don't be scared to get those hands dirty. Most of you guys out there have no idea what you got yourself into. And I'd say a lot of you guys know exactly what you got into when you joined the trades. For those of you who have been in the trades for a while, don't forget why you got here. You never used to be scared to get your hands dirty, but now look at you. You found a way to avoid all the tough jobs. You need to remember what it is we do. In this video, I'm gonna jog your memory. For all you trade veterans, you seem to have forgotten what it is we do. We're not sitting at a desk working in a computer with silky smooth hands. The chances are your wife probably married you because you didn't have smooth hands. You're a hard worker and she wanted a man that could get shit done. You see, in this trade, we get paid to solve problems, and not all problems are easy. But every time there's a problem out there, I'm sure you can agree, it's job security. We've never been able to pick and choose what problems come our way. And the only choice is being mentally prepared for what's coming. You might be with your apprentice right now telling him about the good old days, bragging about the repair you made or problem you solved. You weren't afraid to get your hands dirty or jump in and just handle the problem. We've all had that job that's gotten into our head. Maybe it's a flooded basement, crawling under a crawl space to make a repair, or on top of a skyscraper, doing what nobody else will do. Just remember, you're setting the tone for the next generation. They are looking at your every move and paying attention to everything you're saying. Are you diving in face first? Here are a few things I can share to help you get that back. Take pride in the fact that you're a tradesman and getting your hands dirty is something that's required. You can take gratification in the end result. After all, you'll have a great story to share with the team. Not only that, but you'll show the next young tradesman what's expected in our trade, and not everyone can make it in this trade. That's right, only the strong survive in the trades. Always remember, getting that tough job done is another chance to be the hero. Are you gonna let it surpass you? You know your self-pride ain't gonna let that happen. You've been a badass in the trades way too long, so buck up and get that shit done. Sure, delegating is a key part to learning experience for your apprentice, but make sure you're delegating to serve the needs of the project and not yourself. This one's super important. Always prepare the next day and be ready to get your hands dirty. You all heard that term. If you fail to prepare, you're preparing to fail. I'll tell you what, it's 100% true. And the reason most people fail or just give up. But hey, you know all these things. And this is just a reminder of what you need to do based on what got you here in the first place. So remember, the tougher the job, the greater the glory. This is the stuff that used to fire you up. Never let those play of flames go out. Just don't forget to pack those gloves. My name is Andy Aranda with the Modern Day Tradesman, and I'm bringing respect back to the trades.
The Modern Day Tradesman. The Modern Day Tradesman.